There are two paintings of which I'm very proud that they're part of the exhibition. They're Vermeer's Astronomer and Vermeer's Geographer. In all likelihood, these paintings were conceived as pendants, which means that they were conceived together and meant to be hung side by side. And we know this because both works are painted on canvases of nearly identical size. And also the subjects complement each other. And we also know that both paintings were in the same collection until well into the late 18th century. And then they separated. And now the Astronomer is part of the collection of the Louvre. And the Geographer is part of the collection of the Städel Museum in Frankfurt. And we're very delighted that both of these institutions have lent these two paintings to the exhibition. There's also differences between the two paintings. The Astronomer is dated 1668, while the Geographer is inscribed with a date of 1669. And if you look at the paintings very carefully, you also see that the lighting is somewhat different. The Geographer is sitting there working in his office in bright daylight, as if it's sort of midday. But the Astronomer is working in his office in much more diffuse light, as if it's late afternoon.